We'll be back with news from outside the Gambia station.